Welcome to the Enphase Energy System installation workflow. View the following animation to understand a typical sequence of installing each system component. Begin by placing the system controller to the left-hand side of the battery location. Starting with the system controller will enable you to maintain a level installation across the wall. You'll also need to allow for the different installation height of each of the components. Don't forget to allow for a minimum of 300mm clearance between each battery mounting bracket and also the system controller. Each battery can be safely fitted onto the battery bracket using the Enphase battery lifting handles. Once each battery is in position, single phase battery circuit wiring is fed from the system controller across to the first battery. There are knockout options in the system controller and at each battery that will allow for surface mounting or for rear wiring access. After connecting into the first battery, a parallel connection can be made into a second battery. Additional battery circuits can be wired from the system controller as required. The CAN bus control signal cable will be wired from the system controller and into each of the IQ batteries. 1, 2, or 3 phase solar circuits with IQ microinverters will also be wired into the system controller. Additional solar microinverter circuits can be connected into the controller as necessary. The AC mains grid supply can be 1, 2, or 3 phases. The main supply is wired directly into the system controller where all of the home's consumption loads will be monitored. From the system controller, the backed up or specified load circuits can be wired. And depending on your design and installation requirements, you can also run non-backed up or non-specified loads directly from the system controller. Now the system wiring is completed, the system cover plates will be refitted to each of the system components. And lastly, fit the door to the system controller and install each of the IQ battery covers.